G'day guys, Randell here. Just for a touch his bases with the latest. Once again, I've hit the jackpot. Came across this deceased estate and they're selling all this gear at a fraction of the retail cost. Now don't get a fright, but I've gone a variation of the fedora. How you all fucking doing? Thoughts?
Man, I cannot wait to get down to Marina Mirage in this.
Fucking, I've been down there before looking at boats and they look at me like I'm scum. You gotta have a bit of class when you're down there looking at super yachts. So I think this will do just the trick. If anything, I look like some kind of Spanish plantation owner. Just docked in the Southport from Spain. Own myself a couple of wine vineyards. And I'm looking to buy a couple of super yachts. No chance he's not taking me seriously now. So anyway, me and Marky Mark are going to go down to Marina Mirage first thing tomorrow. Have a look what super yachts they got. Maybe get some crab fondue. I don't know. But seriously, guys, what's your thoughts on the dome tickler? You like it or what?
Let me know your thoughts, guys. Would love to get some feedback on this Dora.
I don't know about you guys, but it's got me feeling very classy.